Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. My name's Glasscock, that's my last name, and it's also the name of this YouTube channel. I hope that you guys are doing fantastic today. In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys my experience of opening up and cleaning my original PS4 for the very first time ever. I had seen a lot of videos on YouTube of others showing people how to properly disassemble and clean their PlayStation 4, so I thought to myself, I wonder what my PS4 would look like if I opened it up for the first time ever in 5 years of ownership. So today you guys are going to be seeing me disassemble my PS4 and attempting to clean it. So when opening up my PlayStation 4, I really did not know what to expect. I disassembled the hard drive portion and I also disassembled the underside portion with the power supply and the fan. And to my surprise, there wasn't a whole lot of dust. My PlayStation 4 looked relatively brand new after 5 years. Yes, there was some dust here and there, which is normal, but I wiped that pretty clean with some electronic spray. I also used a small brush set for brushing away dust and particles. And you can also use a can of air as well to blow out the fan that cools down the PlayStation 4. But the reason I was so surprised is because this thing is like 5 years old, right? And I had seen a lot of videos on YouTube of people opening up their PlayStation 4 and it just looks like the Sahara Desert of dust and dirt. Like, it was disgusting. And I was wondering, will mine look like that? But surprising enough, I opened it up and it looked relatively new. And I guess I could share a couple tips with you guys on how I've kept it so clean over these years, surprisingly. So with my PlayStation 4, if you're wondering, I have never positioned it vertically. I've always left the PlayStation 4 laying flat on a table, and it's never been on the ground. It's never been anywhere even close to the ground. So I think that has to do with one of the reasons why it might be so clean after all these years. I have no idea, but yeah. Also, I have never ever put my PlayStation 4 in any type of cabinet where a bunch of dust can accumulate. Like I said, it's always laid flat on a table and in an open area. So I think between those two things, it's kept my PlayStation 4 in relatively good condition. So I'm very happy about that. I hope that you all enjoyed this video. If you have a PS4 and you've ever opened or cleaned your PS4, let me know in the comment section down below what it looked like and how old your PlayStation 4 is. I would love to know. So yeah, please also leave a like on the video. It does help me out a lot here on this channel. And if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. I'd love to see you guys on future videos. Peace.